Welcome back to another YouTube channel. So let's start today's video. What is our today's topic? So today's topic is what? All about polynomials, means hashtag app. We had already done hashtag AAAP, means all about arithmetic progression. And today we are going to do what? All about polynomials. Polynomials is what? Lesson number 2 of class 10th and CERT. Class 10th and CERT and all the books for class 10th maths. Okay, class 10th maths. Chapter number 2 is there. So there are too many little concepts to be understood and utilize it in the questions. Okay, yes. So we are going to cover in today's video concepts. Formulas and definitions. Okay, definitions. So these three topics we are going to cover about polynomials. Okay, so this is our about today's schedule and we are going to kill it. Okay, we are going to kill it. So let's ready to kill these three topics of what? Of polynomial. Okay, so let's start today's video. But before, if you're new on my channel, please get it subscribed and press the bell icon, because I make such interesting videos regularly and publish regularly on this YouTube channel. So let's start today's video after what type of intro. Today's topic, polynomials. In today's topic, so there are too many topics. First moving toward the first three topics. What are the first three topics? Polynomial, degree, and the types of polynomials. So we have to know what is polynomial, what is degree, and what are the types of polynomials. Okay, so you have to know the basic things first. You have to know the concepts first. Okay, yes. So what is polynomial? An expression of algebraic terms, especially the sum of several terms that contain different power of the same variable. मतलब क्या हुआ इसका? Algebraic terms का वो expression, वो समूह, especially जिसका several terms का sum हो और वो कंटेन करता हो डिफरेंट पावर्स, अलग अलग पावर्स को एक ही वेरिएबल के साथ. जस्ट लाइक 9x² + 10x + 11, एक ही वेरिएबल है बट डिफरेंट पावर्स. हियर 2 पावर, हियर 1 पावर, एंड दिस इज एक्सप्रेशन, इज अ सेट ऑफ अलजेब्रिक टर्म्स. ओके, यस, different powers of the same variable. This is the golden line. Okay, yes, this is a golden line. Okay, so what is polynomial? An expression of algebraic terms, especially the sum of several terms that contain different power of the same variable. Okay, yes. So what is degree? Polynomial is done. I hope that you all understood. So also, what is degree now? Degree is a simple thing. Okay, degree is so much simple thing to understand. What is degree? The highest power in a polynomial is called the degree. What is the highest power in this? 2 is the highest power in this. 10x³ + 9x² + 8x + 7. What is the degree in this? 3 is the degree, because 3 is the highest power in this polynomial. Yes. So degree is so much simple thing. I hope that you all understood degree also. Now moving toward types of polynomials. Okay. Types of polynomial. So there are 5 types of polynomial. Okay, 5 types of polynomial exist. What are the 5 types? Constant polynomial, linear polynomial, क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल, क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल, बाइक्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल. ओके यस, दीज आर द फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल: कॉन्स्टेंट, लीनियर, क्वाड्रेटिक, क्यूबिक एंड बाइक्वाड्रेटिक. ओके यस, सो व्हाट इज कॉन्स्टेंट पॉलिनोमियल, व्हाट इज लीनियर, व्हाट इज क्वाड्रेटिक, व्हाट इज क्यूबिक एंड व्हाट इज बाइक्वाड्रेटिक. आई होप दैट यू ऑल आई नो व्हाट इज क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल बिकॉज आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन इट, गो एंड सी इट. वीडियो इज इन द description box, video link will be provided in the description box. Video is on the channel, or you can check the playlist also. In that I had put it all the videos, means all about height and distance, all about trigonometry, all about quadratic geometry and quadratic equation. Okay, that three videos are there in there, and today's video will also be find in that playlist. That playlist link will be also provided in the description box. So go and check it. Okay, yes. So what is constant polynomial? A polynomial of degree zero. Now you will see how is it possible, man. मैं बताता हूँ degree किसके ऊपर होती है, एक variable के ऊपर. क्या हो जब हम variable ही निकालने, example हम ले लें कोई भी संख्या, माने 100 लेते हैं. इसमें variable है नहीं, तो power क्या होगा, power कुछ नहीं, variable ही नहीं तो power ही नहीं, मतलब power zero. So a polynomial of degree zero means This is a CP. CP, okay? CP means constant polynomial. Yes. Now, what is a linear polynomial? A polynomial of degree 1. Just like example, 2x plus 3. This degree 1 is there. Okay, only 1 degree is there. Or you can also write 6x, 10x, everything. This is what LP. Okay? Liquefied petroleum. Okay, not that LP means linear polynomial. Okay, yes. Now what is quadratic polynomial? I had also told you in the previous video, but I am telling you in this video because this is the concept. Okay, and you have to understood all the concepts. So what is quadratic polynomial? A polynomial of degree 2. Okay, degree 2 like this. This is what? QP. Okay. Yes. Now what is cubic polynomial? A polynomial of degree 3 like this. Degree is what? Highest power, and polynomial of degree 3. Now what is biquadratic? A polynomial of degree 4 means 9x plus 4. This is a biquadratic polynomial. You can take a screenshot of this. I am leaving it for 2 seconds. Yes. Now I'm toward the fast forward towards the more topics, okay, and the formulas parts. Okay, so let's move there also. Today's last 3 topics of polynomials. So first two are there, and the another was the formula one. Okay, yes. So the division algorithm. So division algorithm for polynomials is what? Px is equal to zx into qx plus rx. This is what? That rule. What is division algorithm? That same it is. Px means the polynomial given, gx means the divisor, qx means the quotient, and rx means the remainder. That's it. Not to take mentally. Okay? Yes. Now what are the zeros of polynomial? Alpha is said to be the zero of polynomial Px. Suppose there is a polynomial Px and alpha is at 0. ये alpha उसका 0 तभी कहलाएगा जब हम अगर x की जगह alpha रख दें तो value 0 आ जाए, value 0 आ जाए. Okay? 9x square minus 9x. Okay? Yes. अगर ये आपके पास दे रखा है polynomial, ठीक है? 9x square minus 9 is the polynomial you have, and you have given that alpha is equal to 1. So alpha uska wahi kehlayega jab hum 9 ki jagah x ki jagah alpha ki value rakhe, tab uska value 0 aa jaye. To 9 minus 9 0 means alpha is the root for this. Okay, samajh rahe ho? I hope samajh rahe hoge. So alpha is said to be the zero of the polynomial px if alpha is equal to 0. Okay, this is गोल्डन स्टेटमेंट, जी एस गोल्डन स्टेटमेंट दिस इज, एंड दिस इज अ सो इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज द नोट ऑल्सो. ओके दिस इज द नोट ऑल्सो. सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड द फॉर्मूलाज पार्ट. सो लेट्स मूव देयर ऑल्सो. नाउ मूव टुवर्ड द फॉर्मूलाज पार्ट. सो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला? सो देयर आर द फॉर्मूलाज. दिस इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर द चैप्टर पॉलीनोमियल्स. ओके व्हाट? यस, आई हैव टू टेल यू अ थिंग. द नेम इज पॉलीनोमियल्स. ओके पॉलीनोमियल्स, दिस इज द नेम. This is made by two things, poly and nomials. Okay, poly means what? Many. And nomials means what? Terms. It means polynomials means what? Many terms. Is it right? Yes, it is absolutely right. Okay, so leaving that and now moving toward the formulas. So relationship between roots and coefficients. If it is a quadratic polynomial, it has a degree 2. If it is a degree 2, it has 2 roots. If it is a cubic polynomial, it has degree 3. If it is a degree 3, it has 3 roots. If it is a biquadratic polynomial, it has 4 roots. If it has 4 degree. Degree is 4. If the degree is 4, the root, the number of root will be also 4. It means what? Number power. Degree is equal to number of root. Okay, yes, okay, yes. Now the first is what? Alpha plus beta is equal to, this two is for quadratic polynomial. Okay, quadratic polynomial, and these three is for cubic polynomial. Okay, degree 3, degree 2. Okay, so alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, alpha into beta is equal to c by a. I will tell you, we will make a lecture on this. Okay, no, I had already made it. You can go and watch this, the video is on the channel. Okay, so alpha into beta is equal to c by a. Now coming on the cubic polynomial, alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. Is next one is what? Alpha into beta plus beta into gamma plus gamma into alpha is equal to c by a. Yes, yes. Now the last one is what? Alpha into beta into gamma is equal to minus d upon a. Now the last two formulas are what? To form a quadratic polynomial, if the sum and the product is zero, that is known. Quadratic polynomial banana is sum of zeros and product of zeros pata ho. To kaise likh sakte hain? Polynomial is equal to, this is the formula. Okay, this is the formula. X square minus alpha plus beta means sum of zeros bracket close x plus alpha into beta means product of zeros. And to form a cubic polynomial, if sum product and the these are given. Okay, so polynomial is equal to x cube minus sum of zeros x square plus these alpha plus alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha bracket close, here it will be x. Okay, minus alpha beta gamma. Okay, yes. So these are the formulas. You can take a screenshot of this also. So okay, that's done for today. If you love this video, like this video, comment on this video and share this video among all, you know, all your relatives. Okay, yes. So that's the ending of the video. But before, if you are new on my channel, please get it subscribed and press the bell icon, because I publish such interesting videos regularly on this YouTube channel. So let's end today's video here. Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button and the bell icon also. Okay, so let's end today's video here. Go and live your life.